Hello, friends. I am most excited to introduce you to a personality who is not only a saint, a philosopher, but also a great scientist. Meet the living legend, Professor Muni Mahendra Kumar, who at the age of 81 years is still active in sharing his profound knowledge by way of lectures and writing books. He is a disciple of the great Jain Acharya Shri Mahashraman. At the age of 20, after passing in first class in B.Sc. honors in physics from University of Bombay, Muni Mahendra was initiated. Among others, he is a professor at Jain Vishva Bharati University. His tenure of Jain monk is 61 years. Human computer. Meet the living legend, Professor Muni Mahendra Kumar, who is a disciple of the great Jain Acharya, Shri Mahashraman. His demonstration of Avadhan Vidya, the rare ancient science of memory power and oral mathematical calculations, at several universities and international conferences, has earned him an epitaph of human computer. Avadhan programs were held at some of the most prestigious places in front of prominent leaders and august audiences. In 1969, in the presence of Lilavati Munshi, member of the Rajya Sabha, at the Bharatiya Vidya Bhavan, Mumbai. In 2005, international conference at Rashtrapati Bhavan, New Delhi. Muni Mahendra Kumar is a versatile scholar of diverse disciplines like physics, mathematics, biosciences, philosophy, psychology, parapsychology, ancient history, and meditation, besides being conversant with the modern languages, including English, German, Hindi, Gujarati, Rajasthani, and ancient languages, including Sanskrit, Prakrit, and Pali. He has learned 18 languages. Author of over 60 books on comparative studies on science and philosophy, meditation, mathematics, atomic science, and Jainism, etc. It is a fact that pure philosophers cannot comprehend the nature of the universe without the help of science. On the other hand, pure scientists also cannot give a systematic and consistent form to their ultimate theories of the universe. A new advanced harmony is urgently needed today to unite science and philosophy, but there are only few persons who will be able to undertake such task. Muni Mahendra Kumar ji holds a distinguished place of honor amongst such scholar gems. On one hand, he has made a deep study of modern science, and on the other hand, he is an expert of philosophy. He has the same expertise in both the Jain doctrine of Syadvad and the Einsteinian theory of relativity and quantum mechanics. Listen carefully what Acharya Shri Mahashraman says about him.
हमारे धर्म संघ के एक वरिष्ठ मुनि प्रवर बहुसूत परिषद के सम्मान्य सदस्य मुनि श्री महेंद्र कुमार जी स्वामी का प्रवास भी मुंबई में हो रहा है मुनि श्री स्वयं विज्ञान और जैन दर्शन के विद्वान हैं आगम मनीषी हैं तो उनकी सन्निधि भी अपने आप में बहुत महत्वपूर्ण मानी जा सकती है
मुनि महेंद्र हैज मेट मेनी डिस्टिंग्विश्ड पर्सनालिटीज जस्ट बिफोर दीक्षा इन 1957 एट न्यू दिल्ली दैट इज बिफोर बिकमिंग जैन मॉन्क ही अलोंग विथ हिज फादर मिस्टर जेठा भाई जवेरी met Dr. Sarvapalli Radhakrishnan. At that time, he was the first Vice President of India. After he became a monk, he met many leaders such as past Presidents of India, V.V. Giri, Gyani Zail Singh, Dr. Abdul Kalam, Pratibha Patil, and past Prime Ministers Indira Gandhi, Rajiv Gandhi, and Atal Bihari Vajpayee, etc. Muni Mahendra was the main spiritual inspiration behind the International Conference on Science and Jain Philosophy that was held at IIT Bombay, January 2016. You know the great scientist, late Professor Stephen Hawking. But do you know his mentor was Sir Roger Penrose? The highlight of the conference was the great scientist and guru of Stephen Hawking. Sir Roger Penrose himself participated over Skype meetings for 3 hours
scholars,
and appreciated this initiative of International Conference on Science and Jain Philosophy.
Violence, cruelty, disparity, poverty, hunger, etc. What is the solution? Science has found that at the root of all these problems, the major problem is the negative or the destructive emotions which are created in the human brain.
Professor Muni Mahendra Kumar is well known for his study about mind, wisdom and intelligence, emotional quotient, the EQ, and so on. His Holiness Dalai Lama publicly appreciated Muni Mahendra Kumar at the Mind and Life 22nd Conference in New Delhi, India, on November 21st, 2010. Muni Mahendra has written a masterpiece. The title of the book is The Enigma of the Universe. Now, you know our former President of India, Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam. He is a renowned missile scientist. He met Muni Mahendra and was so impressed by the manuscript that he planned to release the book at his own residence at Delhi. The book is a unique blending of Jain mathematics and cosmology. A detailed mathematical discussion of innumerable and infinite numbers is an innovative approach in the whole history of mathematics.
73 times and completing 73 revolutions, he has been able to experience immense knowledge which is already inside the soul. So he has developed his philosophical insight and philosophical understanding. He has been awarded the Bharat Ratna Award. That is his contribution to the humanity.
He has been spearheading many conferences on peace. Explaining meditation in scientific terms is his forte. He has conducted several meditation camps. I would like to share some of the other outstanding books authored by Professor Muni Mahendra Kumar. In conclusion, don't you agree that Professor Muni Mahendra Kumar is a living legend of our time?